What's going on, guys? We got ourselves our weekly Nightfall Strike rewards this week. We got a bit of Epic, Solar Beam, Airborne, Catapult, and unfortunately Exposure, which really fucking sucks. And we're chasing good old Tanix the Scared. You know, making him scared, he's running away like a little bitch that he is. Like every time. And Solar Beam, with this guy, he fires solar rockets everywhere. That's all he does. Doesn't even aim it, he just fires them off everywhere. And we pick it up and it's got what, 10 armor? Yeah, that's fair game. Right, anyway, starting off, we got our warlock on the go. Yeah, just got old self-res up for it all, you know, got some blues, pretty shit lights, as always. And I'm trying to think, who actually probably got the best reward this week? I really don't actually. I definitely know who got the worst mind. Anyway, starting off with our warlock, we get ourselves a lovely bond. The 26? 296 light. Which is pretty nice. Pretty happy with that. Can't complain. Yeah. Good. Right. Now, next up with the hunter, we get ourselves a lovely exotic Engram drop. I've got 7 in my bank at the moment, and all of my characters are now 300 life, so yeah, pretty happy with that. Definitely need to do more raids. I need to work on getting my raids done each week. Hey, you got some blues, of course. Bad light, you know. Why would it be anything else? Well, 285 wouldn't be bad if I wasn't over 300 already, let's be honest. At this point, it's kind of shit. And now for his big reward. Just wait for it. Look at this. 20 strange coins. Wouldn't have minded the Hawk Mim. Purely for infusion. Wouldn't have even minded the Ghost Shell. Really didn't want 20 strange coins. And now with the Titan. You know, get a couple of blues, of course. Bad light. Why would they be anything good? You know, 284 isn't too bad, I guess, if I end up getting like a gun with a really good roll that's really bad light, but I can't see me getting a better shotgun than what I've got already. I managed to get one with the final round, and the thing that speeds up your reload if you get a kill with the final round, which, you know, is pretty damn good and broken in PvP. But anyway, last but not least, with the Titan, get a 300 auto rifle, which actually, after using, it's not too bad actually. I haven't unlocked any of the picks on it yet. I imagine actually when I get that focus fire going on it, it might be quite good. It's 300, so if it does turn out to be complete shit, I can just infuse it into stuff anyway. Anyway, that's all the rewards for the week. I'll see you next week. Goodbye.